Nouns, common and proper. We now know that all nouns have a common name and also that some nouns have a special name. Look at the following pictures. Identify them. This is a boy. This is a dog. This is a fort. This is a car. All these names are general names of a person, an animal, a place, and a thing. These are common nouns.